Ladies and gentlemen, get loud for Danica Patrick.
Yesterday, this was just